After you finish uploading, you need to make sure that people who look at your website can see your photos. So click on the folder,